heavily hashed, bitches heavily ashed, joints ready to stash, got them ready to blast, give them plenty and pass the thing off, toss that, get pulled over, we already lost that, cross black, lost that, lose that, get that, come up off that, you ain't choose that, but you with that, now spit that, and it can scout me all wrong, I'm still a grimy nigga, and I still give it to you on your song. I let you niggas live for a minute, you get goofy, told you go ahead, chop a few albums, I'll do a movie, but when I come back, come on dog, respect my slot, ain't no getting where I fit in, bitch, I'm straight to the top, and whoever don't like it, fuck you faggot, bring it, nigga, don't wanna walk it, but stay trying to sing it, but I gotta start smacking you guys around again, don't make no motherfucking sense, y'all some grown ass men.
Believe me,
it's good to work with guys like this, just to, you know, kind of refresh the wrestling back in my mind, and so it's been a year and a half since I've wrestled, and my second day in here, and it's nice to do things for the first time and kind of get re-educated myself again, you know, and say, you know, perfect practice makes perfect, but, you know, I think more practice makes perfect. The more and more practice and repetition, the better you get at it. But this is awesome because I keep reiterating my mind of doing it over and over again. That's how you defend shots.
So are these like you know, basic skills to wrestling?
These are pretty much basic skills, you know, like I say, just repetition going over and over again so you don't forget them. You know, I'm here working at junior college at Cerritos College and working with some college kids. Kid I'm working with actually is plays third in the nation in high school and his first year here in college, junior college. So it's good guys to work with, you know, I guess slowly make the repeat heat up higher and higher. So
also, does it help you, like from the video you can tell you're kind of telling him moves and giving him moves and different things to do. Does that help you with your training as well?
I think it helps me a lot also because, I mean, you understand, I coached in high school and I coached in junior college also. And to reiterate it to them, it's just refreshing in my own mind so I do it the right way. So as I'm coaching them, I'm coaching myself too. It's kind of a blessing in disguise.
Like I used to, cause well, I ain't your father. This time it's gonna be a little harder. Told niggas to do you, courtesy of flex. Put out, and then it was X, and then it was X, and then it was X again. Ain't my next of kin, just some hard-headed dick riding grown ass men. Come on with the bullshit, please don't touch that. You might bust your gun dog, but we bust back. And what's that? A lot of dead homies, that ain't yours. Leave it alone, you don't know me. Respect the line and catch a reckless 29. For every bone in your spine, make a nigga recline. This whole rap shit is mine, and I'm not sharing. Niggas get popped every day, not caring. Peep niggas staring, but they don't want nothing. Nowadays, niggas get it for front. Motherfucking cops sucking ass niggas. That's rich niggas, I stick niggas, pick niggas and hit niggas, I lift niggas. Wanna be players? Stay in the park, cause the grown-ups is over here. We drinking, fuck is you thinking? X ain't change, still with the same shit. Ain't with the game shit, bust leave a stain shit. Watch the game change quick. Some niggas married to the game, nigga like me, married to the same bitch. I'm a dog from the hood, so I got a rap from the hood. Put a snake and a cat to the wood. Man, if you only knew what it is that I'm going through. That I'm going through it. You ain't gonna let me get a hold of that thing, cause I'ma do it. Pop, stop, drop, watch and roll niggas. Home niggas, dog, I can't control niggas.
Come on.
Second day of wrestling. I can tell I'm still out of shape. I'm not in a wrestling shape yet. After a year and a half off and a month and a half into it, I feel about 65%, 70% maybe. I still got two more months of work. Stuff's tough. This is fucking college wrestling. That's what it's about. You gotta get in shape to wrestle, to get in shape to fight. Still got a lot more work to do. Tito Ortiz, day of wrestling. One day down. A lot more days to go.